This abandoned church is literally filled with ghosts, but there's a good reason why they won't leave. St. George has been abandoned since the roof collapsed during a funeral, because after that, people avoided it because they thought it was haunted. They thought if they went in, they would be cursed. But now it's a popular tourist attraction, gaining donations because an artist placed ghost statues all around the church.